Hello? Hello? Is someone there? Oh God, this is insane.
Traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Oh. side. They'll need to follow the path. It's a busy climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Rock?
Okay. Let's split up. One of us go with Laura and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad. Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
strangers to these buildings. Someone built them quite recently.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before.
Oh?
They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
By those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors.
could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor. Needs something stronger.
Darling, think. Think before...
See if I can fix this axe. Japanese no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
Thank you.
see if I can fix this axe.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
It could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Дай меня пистолет. Иди. Пошла.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silence, girl.
А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Laura!
Round them up!
Don't you fucking move.
Kill them all!
Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it.
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
We'll keep looking.
There! Another one! Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени! Она тоже была порядочной стервой. Вылезай! Но трать моего времени! Она тоже была порядочной стервой. Вылезай! Но not trust my evolved Ravia.
I always find him.
Она тоже была порядочной стервой.
probably dead. Keep looking. Check the other huts. Hey! Hey, you find any more down there?
No, nothing. Keep an eye out. Fires may send a few your way.
Came in, another tanker?
Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon. We got a crew towing it in now.
What the hell?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
It was a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves to kill them.
What's Father Matthias have to say about it?
Not a...
Oh, crap! Need backup! Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
Find outsider.
We gotta get surrounded. Give up now! Come on! She's just a girl!
Thank you.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her! She's too much trouble.